Welcome to my channel Glory with Mathematics. Please subscribe, like and share. Dear students, let us discuss exercise 4.6 from the chapter Basic Geometrical Ideas. Question number 1. From the figure, identify the center of circle, 3 radii, a diameter, a chord, 2 points in the interior, a point in the exterior, a sector and a segment. So this is the diagram. We have to identify all this. So first, O is the center. Second, 3 radii are OA, OB and OC. Next, a diameter, that is AC is a diameter in this figure. A chord, ED is the chord. Then interior points, 2 points in the interior are O and P. A point in the exterior, that is Q. A sector, OBC is a sector. A segment, EFD is a segment. Then question number 2. First, is every diameter of a circle also a chord? Second, is every chord of a circle also a diameter? So answer for first question, is every diameter of a circle also a chord? Yes, every diameter of a circle is also a chord. And diameter is known as the longest chord. Second question, is every chord of a circle also a diameter? No, every chord of a circle is not a diameter. Then question number 3, draw any circle and mark its center, a radius, a diameter, a sector. So this is the circle where in this diagram O is the center, OB is the radius, also OA and OC are also radii of this circle. Then AC is the diameter and AOB is a sector. And also BOC is also a sector. Question number 4. Say true or false. First, two diameters of a circle will necessarily intersect. This is true. Any two diameters of a circle, they will intersect each other. Then the center of a circle is always in its interior. It is also true. Thank you.